Poland may not have needed to qualify for this summer's tournament. Franciszek Smuda's men are determined to prove they're not just making up the numbers. Their recent warm-up matches have seen the Euro 2012 co-hosts win all three of their fixtures without conceding a goal. And the atmosphere in the camp appears to be good ahead of their opening fixture against Greece on Friday.
We all realize that for us this tournament can last even 1 month. That is why we all have to be prepared to come out on the pitch at any time and try to make that one decisive pass to score or to make a save. The fate of the whole tournament might be in the hands of anyone in the team. We are aware that we will all be useful at one point. If not on the pitch, then outside, where psychology matters. This is because we have to support each other. It is crucial for the team to be absolutely united. Only then will we be able to achieve a lot.
With wins over Latvia, Slovakia and Andorra already under their belt, Poland get the tournament underway on June the 8th in Warsaw against the 2004 champions. In contrast, the Greeks have played just twice since February, drawing 1-1 with Slovenia and winning 1-0 against lowly Armenia. But Poland aren't prepared to underestimate their Group A opponents.
It is important to win the first game and start the tournament with 3 points. Once we achieve this, we will focus on other opponents. For the time being, there is not much I can say about our upcoming game with Greece, but we will cause them some problems as well, that's for sure.
Poland have yet to win a game at a European Championship, losing all three in 2008, their first finals appearance. But with strong home support and positive results in the build-up, that could be set to change later this week.